I don't know, man. It doesn't look all that appealing to me.
Wait, really? You don't think it looks good?
I mean, the sets, it look nice. It looks pretty true to the book.
Right, but I mean, you do think the suits, the spacesuits look cool though, right?
Honestly, they look more like football players than they do interstellar warriors.
Okay, so you think Timothy Chalamet and Zendaya also look bad?
Kevin, Timothy Chalamet always looks beautiful. Cover that man in shit, and I'll still give him a kiss.
Yeah, I think I would too.
I mean, I'm still excited. But the more I learn, the less excited I get.
Teach your own, I guess. Teach your own. Have you seen the trailer?
Haven't gotten around to it.
You should. It does look pretty good.
Okay. I've seen some screenshots, but I just can't get past how dark and gloomy it looks. I mean, it's Dune. It takes place on a big desert planet. There's supposed to be a bunch of sun.
Hey, didn't Jacob Beasley live here? On this street?
Jacob Palacio?
Yeah.
I think so.
I feel like we haven't seen him in years.
Yeah, for sure. It's been a long time.
Let's go say hi.
Don't you think that'd be weird?
What, go and say hi?
It's been so long since we last saw him. We wouldn't want to bother him.
It's not a big deal. We'll just go in, we'll stop by, and if we don't see him, then it's fine. We'll just go.
He might not even live there anymore. He might be dead for all we know. It's not worth it.
We're going.
Fuck.
It'll be fine.
You know what this does to my anxiety, man.
You know, fuck your anxiety.
I don't know how to feel about this, man. It just feels kind of weird.
Dude, Jordan, you're overreacting. It's not a big deal. I mean, don't you want to see he's been up to you lately?
I wonder if he's still doing YouTube.
Here he goes. Jacob?
God damn it, Sam. Why do you always do this? What did I tell you about answering the door to strangers?
Kevin? Jordan? How you doing, buddy?
No fucking way. I can't believe you guys are here right now.
Oh, shit. How you doing, man? I mean, you look so grown now.
Yeah, well, you know, puberty and shit. What are you guys doing here?
We were just in the neighborhood. Thought we'd come by and see how you were doing.
Well, shit, thank you guys. I appreciate that. Please, come in.
Of course.
Decorating a little early.
What do you mean?
It's January.
So?
No reason, I guess.
Do you guys want anything to drink, or...?
No, I'm good. Thanks. Who is that?
Oh, that's just Sam.
Oh?
Yeah. So what have you guys been up to lately?
Oh, not much. Well, actually, we've been doing a lot of hikes and stuff like that.
Yeah, a lot of random nodding, too.
The fuck is random nodding?
You haven't heard? So, what it is it's this app that uses a quantum computer to randomly generate a coordinate for you to go to. But it's supposed to have some special significance to it or something.
Yeah, apparently there's one group of people in San Francisco. They went to a beach at a random location. And apparently they found a box of severed limbs.
Severed fucking limbs, man.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Yeah. We should go sometime, all three of us. It'll be fun.
Hell yeah, count me in.
So, how have you been doing?
Pretty good. I have a girlfriend now, so...
No, you don't.
Shut the fuck up, Sam. You always do this. I mean, I have a job, so.
No way.
Yeah, I work for this company that,
Well, it's kind of boring, honestly. I don't really want to get into it. But it pays for the bills.
That's good to hear. I mean, last time we talked, you were looking for a job, so that's good.
Yeah. Other than that, I mean, I've just been doing school, which has been keeping me pretty busy.
Cool.
What about YouTube? How's that going?
Actually, I don't do YouTube anymore.
Wait, really? You don't? Not anymore? Why not?
I don't know. It got old for me.
What do you mean it got old for you?
Well, so the camera that I used to film my old videos on just completely took a shit and just stopped working. So I tried swimming up for a new camera, but then, I don't know, I just never got around to it, and then life happened.
What do you mean life happened?
Life just happened, you know? I have a steady job now. I go to school at a nice university. I just come to realize as I've gotten older that I don't have the time to be making YouTube videos anymore.
So what you're saying is you're the one who grew out of YouTube.
I mean, essentially, yeah. You know, it's time to put all that stuff behind me and just focus on my future.
Well, I ever thought that maybe YouTube could be your future at all?
I mean, I doubt it. Besides, there weren't really that many people watching to begin with, and to continue would just be a waste of time.
You are so good at it.
Look, why don't we stop talking about YouTube, yeah? What about you guys? What have you guys been up to recently?
We already told you. Hiking. Randonauting.
So that's it. That's all you've been doing after all these years, is randonauting. Absolutely nothing else.
I mean, I had a quesadilla the other day.
I mean, I went to the park last week.
Sorry. Hello? Yeah. Sure. Yeah, I could be there in 30 at the latest. Sounds good. All right. Bye.
Who is that?
That was my boss. He asked if I could come in early today. Sorry, guys. I wish I could keep catching up, but I have to get going.
Well, I mean, if you're free this week, maybe we can hang out like on Thursday or something. We can go hang, do some random outing like we've been talking about.
Yeah, maybe. I mean, I'll have to check my schedule, but how about I just let you guys know when I'm free next?
Sure. Yeah, sure. Okay.
All right.
Well, thank you guys again for coming. It was really nice seeing you.
Yeah, totally.
Let's hang out again soon, yeah?
Yeah, sure.
All right. I'll see you guys later.
Yeah, see ya.
Yeah.
See you, Jacob.
Bye, guys.
Jacob, can I see you in my office, please?
Hey, Mr. Harrington.
Mr. Palacio. You're late.
I know, I'm sorry. I was trying to get here as fast as I can.
You told me 30 minutes at the latest, and that was an hour ago.
Again, I apologize. I'll try to be a little bit more urgent next time.
Actually, I've been meaning to talk to you about your performance.
My performance?
Yeah, you see, over the past few weeks, I've been keeping a close eye on you, and it appears to me that you've been, for lack of a better word, slacking on your reports. And, you know, man to man, I mean, what the hell? I mean, is there any particular reason?
No, I mean, I can try to work a little bit harder if that's...
Listen, you're a good kid, all right? And I don't usually say this about everybody, but just between you and me, now don't tell anybody I told you this, but you're one of our better employees, okay? So, having said that, it would be a real shame if you were to lose your job because you weren't taking it seriously.
No. I will work harder on the reports, I promise. Look, I'm sorry I haven't been performing as well. It's just that school has been kind of kicking my ass and—
Look at me, okay? This job, from now on, number one priority. Okay, pal?
Yes, sir.
All right. I got my eye on you.
Dude, Ben Affleck is coming back as Batman.
Wasn't Michael Keaton supposed to be Batman?
Yeah, he's going to be Batman too.
What about Robert Pattinson? Wasn't he supposed to be Batman too?
Yeah, he's also supposed to be Batman. He's going to be in his own standalone movie though.
Okay.
Yeah, do you remember the Joker movie that came out?
Yeah.
It's going to be kind of like that, except it's Batman this time.
So, why... So is the Robert Pattinson Batman at all related to the Joker standalone movie?
No. It's its own separate thing. Remember? Joker was a standalone movie. Now, Batman, Robert Pattinson, this is going to be a standalone movie.
So why the fuck? There's going to be two different Batman movies coming out at the same time?
No. There's going to be a Batman movie coming out, and then there's going to be a Flash movie coming out with Ben Affleck and Michael Keaton.
So there's going to be three different Batmen?
Yeah. Dude, I don't know what you're worried about. This is great news. What's wrong?
Nothing.
Dude, it's all right. You can tell me. What's going on, man?
Nothing, dude. Work just sucked yesterday.
Why? Was your boss being a dick again?
A little bit. I really don't want to talk about it.
Well, I mean, at least you're making money.
Yeah, I guess. What time is it? Fuck, dude. We got to get ready. Class starts in 45 minutes.
Do you mind driving this time?
Yeah, I can drive. You drove last time, so I just need to find my keys.
Hey, weren't you supposed to tell me something about your friends? You saw them or something?
Oh, right, yeah. My friends came over yesterday, yeah. Just to kind of catch up. It was weird because I haven't seen them in years.
What did you guys talk about?
Nothing much. We just kind of caught up. It was weird because they kept pressing me about my YouTube channel because I haven't made a video in like over 3 years.
Wait, you have a YouTube channel?
Had a YouTube channel.
You had a YouTube channel?
Mm-hmm.
What was it about? What kind of videos did you make?
I just did movie reviews. Have you seen my keys anywhere?
You did movie reviews? How many subscribers did you have?
Dude, I'm sorry. I don't want to talk about this right now, if that's okay with you.
I'm sorry, dude. It just seems kind of out of the ordinary for you, of all people, to have a fucking YouTube channel that did movie reviews, of all things.
You gotta be kidding me.
What?
My keys were in my pocket the whole fucking time.
You fucking idiot.
Shut up. Just get in the car.
Movie reviews, huh?
Yeah, well... I started out doing reviews for like horror movies and stuff, but eventually I stopped, and then I came back and I just did reviews on movies that interested me at the time.
Well, you never answered my question. How many subscribers did you have?
Last I checked, it was around 4,000. I only got a couple hundred views a video though, so it wasn't really that big of a deal.
4,000?
Mm-hmm.
Dude, that's a fucking shit ton of people, man. That means people actually watched your stuff and enjoyed it.
Yeah, I guess.
Why'd you stop?
I don't know, my camera stopped working, I got a job, and life just happened.
I don't know, man, I feel like you should start back up, because you'd be really talented at it.
Yeah, maybe.
All right, dude, well, let's just get back to the Batman.
No way. Apparently there's this warehouse about 15 minutes away from here. It's supposed to be completely abandoned.
Really?
Yeah, I've been doing some research. Supposedly there's this cult that does crazy fucking rituals inside. There's supposed to be even blood on the walls.
That sounds cool. There you're on the go.
What are we gonna watch?
I don't know. I'm just scrolling to see what they have. Anything you're particularly interested in?
Honestly, I could watch anything.
Okay, I'm just gonna... I'll just see what's popular then. Have you seen this? Love?
No.
Looks interesting. I'll look it up. Okay.
Is the title made of cum?
I think so. No fucking way.
What? What is it?
What? Why do you keep answering the door? Is Jacob home?
Jacob!
Jacob! I'm not gonna hurt you or anything.
Let me tell you something.
Who keeps knocking at the door? Jordan, Kevin, what's going on?
Okay, so we were looking for a movie to watch last night, and we came across this one called Love.
Yeah, Gaspar Noé's Love. I've seen it before.
Yeah, we know you did, because we looked up the movie on YouTube, and guess what? That movie review you did, like 5 years ago? It's the first one to pop up in the search engine. And not only that, now it has close to 300,000
views. 300,000
views,
man.
That's crazy. I didn't know.
Jacob, you have to come back.
People are watching your videos again. You need to come back.
Guys, no. I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
Just because one of my old YouTube videos started blowing up because of a movie that all of a sudden became popular doesn't mean that people are still watching my videos. It's just one video. That's it.
Yeah. But Jacob, think about all the people who had never heard of you until watching that. And think about how they must have felt seeing that you haven't made a video in over 3 years.
Guys, who cares? It's just one video. Nobody's gonna give a shit about my YouTube channel because of one movie review I did back in 2015 that isn't even that good of a video, mind you.
Well, it could be better now. Going in with that knowledge, like, imagine how much better things could be now.
Guys, I'm not coming back to YouTube. I'm sorry. Even if I wanted to, I wouldn't have the time for it. I need to focus on my job. I need to focus on school.
Then make the time, Jacob. Make the time to do something you actually want to do.
What part of I won't have the time don't you guys understand? I have too much on my plate as it is. I shouldn't be wasting my time making YouTube videos that nobody's going to watch. I have priorities now.
Priorities? Yeah. Like going to a job you don't even like.
Who said I didn't like my job?
Come on, Jacob. You're gonna tell me that you just love driving to work every day and filing fucking papers? Give me a fucking break, man!
Yeah, well, you know what? At least it puts money on the table. An idea that you guys clearly know nothing about.
Okay. Well, who says you can't make any money doing YouTube?
Yeah, what, make $2 a video? Don't be ridiculous, Kevin. I wouldn't believe for a second that I'd be making as much as I do now making fucking YouTube videos. That's just unrealistic.
Okay. You know who would believe in that idea? Him. He would believe in that idea. He would believe in that possibility that you can do something you love as a career, not just as a hobby. As a career, if he kept doing the thing that he loved.
But no, you gave up on what you love. And look at you now, waking up every day to file fucking papers for God knows how long.
You guys should have never come back here. My life was a lot better without the two of you in it.
Can you do us a favor? If you see him, tell him we miss him. I want him to come back.
Let's get out of here.
What the fuck you guys doing? Get in the car.
No fucking time, Jacob.
I call shotgun.
I wanted shotgun. I
fucking hate you both.
Fucking Helen Keller behind the wheel, huh?
Sure does.
Oh, now it's a party. What's up, guys?
What's going on, Antonio?
Dude, it's going good. It's going good, man.
Good, buddy. Good. Excited to be here. Jacob, as you know, his brother Elijah. And this guy right here is Jim. Cool. So, hope you don't mind, I brought them along.
No, that's great. How you guys doing?
Good. Thanks. Yeah, yeah. Everything's well.
Tony, you want this?
Oh, you can just put it by the side where the other one is.
Yeah. It's a nice place you got here, man.
Oh, it's not my place. It's actually abandoned.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, my buddy, he saw this for sale, and he was like, well, why not have a good time with it, right?
I approve.
Yeah, hey, do you guys want to do some acid? I got a bunch of
acid. Come on, man.
Yeah? Right, hold on. I'll show you guys around.
Beautiful.
Hell yeah. Yummy interior.
Right?
Fucking tight, dude. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this shit slaps hard.
Yeah.
Not bad, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's interesting decorations, I must say.
Are you guys going out?
Yeah.
Oh, Sam, can you take this with us?
That's scary.
Oh yeah. That's why I heard up.
It's like a Scooby-Doo or something.
That shit's scary. Just gonna, like, I don't fuck with hard drugs. I smoke a lot of weed, but I swear to God, I don't even drink it. Any of you, I took acid because I have focus issues.
Hey dude, so I've been watching this YouTuber called SpookyGhost47. Dude had me rolling on the floor, like my spleen was actually hurting. Dude's fucking guts, dude. Check him out.
Did you guys know that Jacob has a YouTube channel?
What?
No chance.
What the fuck, bro? You had a YouTube channel, you didn't even tell me about it?
Is this true? A YouTube channel?
What the fuck did I miss? What's up, man? You know this guy Jacob has a YouTube channel?
What? Jacob, you have a YouTube channel?
No, you guys had. I had a YouTube channel. I don't make videos anymore.
Why not?
Yeah. Why did you stop?
Dude, that kind of fucking sucks.
I don't know, I didn't have the time for it anymore, I guess.
I guess that makes sense. I mean, sometimes life just catches up to you and, you know, you don't have the time to do the things that you want to do, right?
Yes, thank you. Finally somebody understands.
Should you upload a bunch of videos, you suck a dick or something?
You fucking got him.
No, YouTube doesn't let you upload shit like that, you fucking idiot.
Whatever. Well, anyways, have you checked out this SpookyGhost47 guy? Check him out sometime, does gameplay videos.
Bro, have you guys played Ghost of Tsushima yet?
Oh, that game's so good!
Right?
Fuck. I think gas is kicking in.
Out here alone.
You think the people that used to live in this house were happy with what they accomplished in life?
It's a bit of an odd thought.
I mean, is this really it? Is this really all we have to look forward to? Just spending our lives working our asses off at some job in order to buy a house and just buy a bunch of things that are completely meaningless at the end of the day?
Jesus, Jacob.
I mean, all of our lives, we work hard in order to achieve something, and for what? You know, it's just a pointless, meaningless cycle of people working under this system that is meant to fail us, and at the end of the day, all we leave behind us are just a bunch of junk that sit there and collect dust, and until the next person comes taking its place, and it's just repeating itself over and over again. Like, what even is the point of any of this?
Jeez, bud. It's fucking apparent your headspace isn't where it should be.
I'm sorry, man. I've just been in a rut these past couple of days as well.
No, I get it. You know, everyone has them, dude. Everyone has them. Hey, is it true what they said back in there?
What, they uploaded videos of me sucking dick? Fuck no.
Probably fucking weirdo. That you had a YouTube channel that you used to make content.
Oh, I mean, yeah. I mean, it was a while ago, but I just wish that people would stop bothering me about it already.
But you miss making videos, don't you?
I mean, yeah, of course I miss making videos. I loved making videos.
So, if you don't mind me asking, why'd you stop?
I don't know, because the camera that I filmed with stopped working and I couldn't afford to buy a new one at the time, and...
Well, can you afford a new camera now?
I mean, yeah, but that's besides the point, you know? I wouldn't have the time to be doing things like that.
Okay, well, I can clearly see where this conversation is going. First and foremost, buddy, may I offer you a joint hit? It's a bitch one, but...
No, thanks, I'm good.
Suit yourself, fucking weirdo. It's probably for the best. I can't fucking seem to remember where I placed anything. Oh, got it. Listen, Jacob. I understand that we've only been friends for a couple years or so. But I've obviously been friends with your brother for quite some time now, and I've been at your house enough, okay? In that time, I wasn't really aware of who you were, and I definitely wasn't aware of the fucking cool fact that you're making YouTube videos. But I did observe, and I must say, you look so fucking happy back then, dude. So happy. So happy.
I did?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Insanely. And after all this time, you know, kicking the rocks, doing God knows what, getting fucking shit-faced, hanging out with your brother, finally getting the chance to know you a little bit better, I can honestly say that I haven't seen you as happy as you were back then.
So, I don't seem happy now?
I wouldn't say that. I mean, you definitely have your moments, obviously. It's not that you're an unhappy person. It's just, you've undergone quite a change is all. You definitely didn't go on fucking rants about existential nihilism, that's for fucking sure, you weirdo.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I think this whole YouTube thing has, like, been making me a little off-kilter.
Once again, I get it, dude. It's just so fucking crazy to think, man, like... I didn't know you that well once again, but you seem so fucking alive. Like, you didn't have a fucking single worry in the world, dude. It was a trip. And I always found myself wondering, like, what the fuck is this kid doing? I always wondered, what were you doing that made you so fucking happy?
You really think so?
Absolutely, Jacob. I don't yank dicks, you know that. You know? All things considered, it's your life, obviously. You do what you want to do, but may I make a suggestion?
Mm-hmm.
You have the means to get a new camera.
Mm-hmm.
Get a new fucking camera, dude. Do something to make you feel that way again. You know, you say you don't have enough time because you have all these responsibilities and you try to justify them, yada, yada, yada. But let's be real. Ask yourself, are you content with those things? Are you happy with your day-to-day?
I mean, no, but it pays well.
I want to hit you, Jacob. You sound like one of the people we usually scoff at, you know that? Let's go ahead and act like money isn't a fucking factor for a second, okay? What do you, Jacob Palacio, want to do?
Same thing as everyone else. I want to be able to live a life where I wouldn't have to worry about myself financially.
Lies, Jacob. You're avoiding the fucking question. I'm going to ask it again, and I want you to look at me in the eyes. What do you, Jacob Palacio, as an individual, want to do with your life?
I want to make things. I want to be able to create content and to talk about the things that I like, and I want to make art, and I want to make people happy.
And there she is. Then fucking do it, guy. Instead of sitting here complaining about how you don't have fucking time because of school, work, whatever the fuck, go out there, make yourself happy again, and share that happiness with others.
I don't know.
It just astounds me. You have the means to get a camera. You can start making fucking YouTube videos like it was, like that. Like nothing. You could buy it tomorrow, start making videos the next day, yet you act like it's not an option. And I don't understand why. Look, man, I don't mean to press you. I can see this obviously bothers you. Once again, it's your life, obviously. You do what you want to do. I just thought I'd give you my 2 cents as your friend, all right? Are you sure you don't want to hit this?
No, I'm fine.
All right. Listen, buddy. I'm gonna go roll another one for the boys inside. I'm gonna leave you to your thoughts, all right? If you need anything, let me know.
Hey.
Hey, man. One camera for you right there.
Thank
hey,
you so much.
If you don't mind me asking, what's the camera for, huh?
Oh, I'm making videos for YouTube.
YouTube, huh? You know, I used to make some YouTube videos back in the day.
Really?
Yeah, man. I was Spooky Ghost 47.
Wait. You're Spooky Ghost 47?
Sure am, man.
What the fuck?
What?
Mother's children, brothers, sisters.
What'd you guys think?
That was fucking awful.
Yeah, that was the worst thing I've ever seen in my life.
Really?
Look, I'm sorry, man, but that was just not good, like, at all.
Yeah, that was... I'm gonna have to concur with Jordan over here. That was, in fact, a big steaming pile of shit.
Oh, man.
Yeah, it was pretty bad.
I mean, first of all, the scene at the school, why was the camera so shaky?
Yeah, exactly. What was up with that?
You tell me, Kevin. You were the one who fucking filmed it.
Oh, yeah.
Anyways, Jeremy, why was he even in there? I mean, what purpose did he even serve?
Should I even bother uploading this, like, at all?
Hell no.
Absolutely not. No one should ever have to see this.
In fact, I think you should probably quit YouTube altogether.
Yeah, just don't even upload it. Like, it's not even worth it at this point.
Erase your identity completely off the internet.
I said so myself, you know, it's like...
Well, yeah. Now I just feel like I did all this for nothing.
No, Jacob, it's okay. It's all right. Don't beat yourself up over it, you know? It's fine.
Yeah, you didn't need to make an entire movie to validate yourself and for why you've been away for so long.
I mean, and, you know, if you really wanted to, me and Jordan, we wouldn't have suggested this at first, but you didn't have to go out and do this sort of thing, you know? Do this big movie with a bunch of fancy and expensive equipment.
Yeah, Jacob, it's not the movie that matters. It was never about the movie. It's about the journey and the person it makes you to along the way.
It's about the friends you made.
And the many more to come.
Yeah, I mean, I guess you guys are right. I don't know. I just think that, like, at the end of the day, you know, there really isn't...
Hey, guys!
Hey, Ricky, what's going on?
I finally made it!
What are you doing here?
I'm here for the movie!
What movie?
What movie? You gave me the script and everything.
What the fuck are you talking about?
You know, I'm the police officer. I'm yelling at you about something.
No, the movie's done. We finished filming it, so we actually just got done watching it. So.
What?
Yeah, the movie's done. We finished filming. Also, why are you dressed as a police officer? There's not even a police officer in the movie.
Okay. No. In the script, it says there's a police officer, and he's yelling at you about your performance, and I'm playing a game where there's a monkey shooting balloons or something.
Oh, the office scene.
Yeah, wait, what?
No, dude, you got it all wrong. See, that was for my other friend, Richard. He played a boss in an office, not an officer.
I guess I just read it wrong or something.
Yeah, probably.
How did the movie go?
It turned horrible. It turned out absolutely awful, yeah.
I mean that's just that's great.
Hey, so I've been thinking about starting a new name for my YouTube channel. What do you guys think about Odd Times with Jacob?
I guess
that's absolutely fucking worse.